Brother, welcome to Fairtex. How are you?
Okay, thank you. Sawadikap.
Yeah. So, brother, could you please tell us a little bit about yourself and where you're from?
I'm 36 years old from Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. And, yes.
Okay, and, yeah. Brother, since when did you develop an interest in martial arts?
Martial art is in my blood since I was small kid. I try so many martial art. I do taekwondo, and I was one of the world medalists in taekwondo. I go to China, do wushu, santa, Chinese. I do name it, I do it. But among all the martial art that I do, is one that really I fall in love is Muay Thai.
Why do you like Muay Thai?
Because I have a really, the reason I do martial art is I think because I influenced Bruce Lee when I was a kid, you know, the Bruce Lee films. One day I want to become like him. So slowly I grown up to take up martial art, and then I'm coming from a very tough background school. So we have a fight a lot, and then you get beat up sometime, and I mean, then I'm a quite a small size, you know. You have to learn something and to be good at it. And when I pick up martial art, after 1 or 2 months, and then I'm good at it.
So you started taekwondo first, right?
I start traditional martial art first, like a silat, and then I develop into. I do it a lot of martial art because martial art is thing that I want, the art of one thing that I want to learn. Yeah, it's a self-discovery. Yeah.
And when did you start to develop an interest in Muay Thai?
Muay Thai, I think I started about 10 to 12 years ago when I start to do it, and then I realize it. The first thing I do, I know it. This is the art that I believe in it, because it's in so easy to learn. But like you said, you can learn Muay Thai in 1 hour, but you cannot master it in 10 years.
Right.
You know, every day I do the 8 thing, but I do it day, every day, every day. The funny part, I'm still learning each day I come. And then when I come to Fairtex, and I have the best coach they have, they provide a really good coach here. And my friends, close friends, a manager here. And then I feel like I'm at home. They really look after me. They teach me a Muay Thai. Not only about Muay Thai, it's about culture in Fairtex, everything I have.
What is the major difference between Muay Thai and other
forms
of martial arts?
Muay Thai, I find it is you learn Muay Thai, the first day you learn Muay Thai, you learn how to defend, to hit. Muay Thai, one thing is good about Muay Thai is compared to other martial arts, they will not only teach you how to strike, because you have to have a strong conditioning defense as well. They teach you how to take the conditioning you. So that's what Muay Thai is so different compared to other martial arts.
So you think that it requires a lot of physical stamina?
Yes, it's a lot. It's not only, I think it's 90% about it. It's conditioning. It's no matter how skillful you are, up to round 3, round 4, you're out. Is it?
And what is your favorite style in Muay Thai? Which weapon do you use? Your favorite in Muay Thai?
I think everyone come here, when they see the Thai do the turning kick, everyone want to kick like a Thai, you know.
That's your favorite weapon to kick?
I cannot say it, you know. Some, it's like a food. Sometimes I like tom yum, sometimes I like, you know, I like rice. It's, I cannot decide. I cannot turning kick, elbow, punch, I cannot decide.
You like all
I just love Muay Thai.
All the technique in Muay Thai.
Just like Muay Thai.
There's no favorite.
I cannot decide.
Okay.
You cannot decide. You see, all of them's good.
All of them is your favorite.
Yes.
All the technique.
Yeah.
Okay, so far how many fights have you had?
I have 45 fights. I lost 5. I win 40.
Nice.
Yeah.
And so how did you hear about Fairtex?
When I heard about the Fairtex, I online, I read about it, and then from there I try email them. I first time I come here, and I meet my idol is Apidev. You know, I really love that guy. And then first time I come here, you teach me in the morning. Since then, you know, I meet all the staff here, and then one thing, I train with the best. All the trainer here is not just a trainer, they are ex-champion.
And I heard you're going to be participating in a very, very big fight in Malaysia, which is going to lead to the qualification of the Contender Asia.
Yes, it's coming on the 5th July, and then when I got called from Stefan Fox, the Secretary General of World Muay Thai Council, I'm very excited about it. And immediately, see, I said yes, even though I'm at that time I'm out of shape, not conditioning. I said yes, I will take it. So, and then I choose. I didn't not even think. I said the minute I got that FedEx in my mind, I come here, I train here, and the thing I can do, I do my best. That's all.
Are you 100% confident that you are going to be selected for sure?
Huh? Every fighter have a confidence in themselves. No one to get up there and get beat up. You say I have a. To me, it's winning or lose. I have no choice. I have to win. I got no matter what it takes, I have to win.
Yeah. So, is there anybody in particular you want to thank in Malaysia, or anybody you want to thank for all the advice and all the experience that
they've done? First of all, I think my family to understand, because I'm a married man, you know, to come here, understand. And all my people, background of my fans and Malaysia, because they really believe that I'm the one that from Malaysia to go for the Contender. And among all this, I come to Thailand, and then thanks to Thailand's people to share the art of Muay Thai to the world. And then the FedEx is my family in Thailand. They really look after me when I come here. The staff here, the trainer, my friends, Johnny, and it's my family, it's FedEx, my family, you know. I wish to pay them, to show them to be the best I can be.
Thank you very much, brother.
Okay.
And I wish you all the best.
Okay. Sorry, Cap.